Could you tell me a little bit about how the farm has been operating since Joe passed away in October?
The farm is continuing on. The mission is the same. We're taking it one day at a time. We've made some changes for the good. Everybody seems to be, I guess what you call recovering, you know, from the shock of Joe being sick. But we're doing what he started. We're gonna continue to do what he started. And I think we have really good days. We have bad days, but we have really good days where it's just like, he's here and we're going on. We're going on. We're doing, nothing's changed basically of the routine that he had. We keep up the routine, and I think that's what makes us move forward every day and pushing forward every day.